So hello guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we are going to continue our career in FIFA 22. So we are against Real Betis, and it's the third match of the league. So let's see. So I am at the starting lineup, that's good. So let's play.
Seeing his debut, can he live up to the hype?
And guys, the match started.
Hello and welcome to the most vast stadium.
Let's
in
skip this and win the game.
Played over and a corner there that really.
Come on, Cristiano, come on. You should have scored that, dude.
Well,
come on.
Real excitement here. I say that because it's his long-awaited debut coming up. What should we be looking for?
Give it to me.
Well, he can do everything a central midfield player needs to do. He can pass it, he can wriggle out of tight situations, and he can defend. Let's hope we see those qualities today.
Come on, Cristiano, 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 pass it! And oh my god. That was so close, but he didn't shoot that. And Ronaldo!
Keeper getting the touch.
Come on, Modric, Modric, Modric. Come on, Rodrigo, go back to... Dude, is that a pass? Come on, Cancelo, Cancelo to Benzema. Ma, Benzema. Come on, Rodrigo. It's not Rodrigo, it's Hazard. Come on. Come on, Valverde, Valverde. Come on, Valverde. Dude. Come on, Valverde, Valverde to Ronaldo, and we didn't get the ball. Come on, Cristiano, come on, come on, Cristiano, Cristiano, it's 91 minute, and dude, we were so unlucky, we were so unlucky, and we played so bad. That's okay, we will score at the next match. That's okay guys, we will score against Celta Vigo. And the match starts. Let's score some goals. Come on Ronaldo! Come on Rodrigo, Benzema, come on, pass it to me. Come on Cristiano, Cristiano, come on, come on, come on Cristiano! And we score that! And we get the lead. Look at that celebration.
Well, let's see this again. The vision to play this through ball.
That was so good. That was a great goal. Come on, Cristiano, Cristiano. Come on. Benzema, Benzema. Come on, Cristiano, Cristiano. Come on, Rodrigo. And it's Alaba. And. How did he didn't score that?
And over comes the
come on Cristiano! And we scored that header, what a header. That was so beautiful. Look at that header, that was so beautiful. Actually it's my first hidden goal, but look at that goal. It was so beautiful. It was good. Come on, Cristiano, Cristiano to Cancelo. Come on, Cancelo, come on.
Federico Valverde.
Come on, Cristiano, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. And it's a penalty. Yeah, it is a penalty, and who is going to take the penalty, I don't know. Oh, it's Benzema. He's going to take the penalty. So let's see. Man, Benzema! He scored that penalty. It was so... It was so easy, dude.
Takes on the shot.
Come on, Benzema. Benzema. Come on, Cristiano, Cristiano. there's no Benzema. I thought it was Benzema.
A glorious chance. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal.
And that is that.
And the match ends.
It goes into the books as a win.
Unfortunately, we didn't get a hat trick, but we scored a brace.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was.
So guys, we are going to play against Inter in the UEFA Champions League. So let's play. So guys, this is my Champions League debut and I'm excited. Dude, I wasn't expecting that. How did he score that? I was like, he can't score, but he scored that. That.
What a good goal that
is. I wasn't expecting that. Dude, it's the second goal. What happened to us? He scored the second goal. Look at that. What are you doing, Courtois? What are you doing?
Day one in the UEFA Champions League. Always
come on, Cristiano.
Look at the group, Stuart.
Oh,
we see the tackle.
It's definitely at
the
foul.
You would expect a booking under the circumstances. Well, the card is out and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
Come on.
Well, in the grand scheme of things, pretty straightforward for the keeper.
Oh my God, they're going to score the third goal.
And a no-nonsense clearance.
And we got the ball, come on, Cristiano to Modric.
Now Casemiro.
Come on, Rodrigo. Come on, Cristiano. Come on, Cristiano. Come on, Rodrigo, back to me.
Good. Shielding play you expect from him.
Come on, Cristiano. Come on. That was so close. It was so close. Come on, Rodrigo, Cristiano, come on, Cristiano. Guys, we should get a comeback. I want a comeback. Come on, Cristiano. Come on, Cristiano. Come on, Benzema. Benzema and Cristiano. Cancelo, come on, Cancelo. Back to me, Cancelo. Come on, Cristiano. I'm playing so bad. Come on, Modric. Come on, Cancelo, come on. Cancelo.
And Danovic will always have expected to grab hold of.
Come on, Cristiano.
And
Modric to Benzema. Benzema to Cristiano. Come on, Casemiro. Come on, Cristiano.
Still not clear. And secondly, they haven't defended their box well. Oh wait, Stuart, they might score.
And they scored the third goal, dude. And they scored it. The third goal was.
Well, as you can see, he makes it look easy in the end, but I think that's a good finish. He'll be pleased with that.
Dude, I'm so disappointed.
Cristiano has it now. Well, now it is final.
And it's the fall time and we lost the game. So this is it for today, guys. And we will continue this at the next video. And hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel. And bye for now.